in what's being described as green gold for an impoverished community. Oil palm growing has kicked off in Buvuma after 10 years of waiting. The launch of the kickoff of the growing of palm oil was presided over by the Minister for Agriculture, Vincent Bamulanga Chisempija. Our reporter was there and filed this report.
Minister of Agriculture, Animal Industry and Fisheries, Vincent Bamulanga Chisempija, made the official launch by planting palm oil plants in one of the gardens making 5,000 hectares for the investors of Bidico and to the other belonging to one of the outgrowers. Sempija says the investors have already planted 1 million seedlings that are still in the nursery bed. Part of the seedlings that were planted first is now due for transplanting after spending 1 year and above.
All these this nursery bed will supply Buikwe, will supply Mayuge, and the areas which are near Buvuma or surrounding Buvuma. So the nurseries will be enough so far, and we really want to thank government because they provided the land for the nucleus farm, and planting has now started.
Sempija says at least out of the 5,000 hectares which are part of the nucleus garden that the investors of Bidico are supposed to plant in Buvuma, 1,000 acres are already planted. The minister adds that just at the start of the oil palm project, the investors are already employing 300 youths who work in the nursery.
The planting has already started. So far, 1,000 acres have been planted. And we hope to plant 5,000 hectares.
The project coordinator, who is based in Buvuma, Wilson Serunjoji, says the district has started benefiting from the palm oil project.
Where we're going to have access to products, people are going to sell their products in different markets because roads will be accessible. At the same time, even investors who are going to come, they are going to put up investments, they are going to put up hotels, they are going to put up markets, they are going to put up shops. So we are going to see that this project is going to benefit the district at the same time, getting more local revenue to improve service delivery to the people of Buvuma.
Buvuma District Member of Parliament Robert Migade Ndugwa advised residents who are willing to participate in the project as outgrowers to spare part of their land for growing food.
We should regulate outgrowing because, you know, people have a tendency of surrendering everything they have for palm, like we saw in the Usoga area, where everyone is growing sugarcane. So we are sensitizing our people that they should not give all land for palm. If you have 5 acres, leave some 2 acres for food.
President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni decided to introduce palm oil growing after realizing hundreds of US dollars Uganda was losing in the importation of vegetable oils from outside countries like Malaysia and others. The oil palm growing started in Kalangala Islands in the early 1990s and has greatly improved the socio-economic and infrastructure of the district. This story was compiled by Henry Nsubuga for the news in Buvuma District.
Uganda Railway.